Hundreds of people rallied and marched through the loop tonight in the wake of this election. They are calling for a full and fair count of all the ballots cast in all 50 states. NBC5's Natalie Martinez joins us now live with more. Natalie.
Allison, they started here at Daley Plaza. They moved throughout the loop, went over to Trump Tower, and back here a couple of times. They called it a rally and march to defend the election.
They're made up of many different groups, but their message is unified.
Although there's so many different feelings, we're pretty clear on how we're going to act. We're going to shut these streets down. We're going to make sure that every vote is counted.
We are absolutely here to ensure the integrity of our democracy.
Well, it's just a passion for change. And how we make America great is of change.
This man works for the Housing Resource Network and believes homelessness is just one of the pervasive problems that our president will need to tackle.
I'm out here to support the true vote. You know, it's not so much for me one party or another. We just need the best candidate. But right now, I'm hoping for a transparency in government.
There's anxiety. There's some celebration going on. We know that Trump is not going to leave easily. We've known that for a while. That's why we organized this protest. We're making demands around healthcare, making demands around housing, because there are things that the people need that Democrats are not going to give to them. So that's why we have to be out here.
I know that standing up is right. And when you stand up for something right, it speaks volumes. And sometimes we have to stand up for others that can't stand up.
It was organized with police escorts, and the group rallied for about 3 hours and just wrapped up a short while ago. We are live at Daley Center. Natalie Martinez, NBC 5 News.
Okay, a lot going on there in the loop tonight. Natalie, thank you very much. Let's